Jackie, congratulations from Herb and I on the conclusion of your career in law enforcement. It seems like only yesterday I was your training officer and making you cry every night. At least that's what you keep telling everybody. Anyway, it does take a special person to survive and thrive as a dispatcher, and I know that this will help you in becoming successful in any of your future endeavors. Now, there is a few things that you do need to know about your post-dispatch life. You will, I promise, eventually stop thinking and speaking in 10 codes. You will also forget some of those vehicle code sections and penal code sections also. You won't be afraid of a full moon anymore, and you won't be upset if people use the Q word. So anyway, congratulations again. Love you, girl.
I'm filming this for Jackie on her favorite place in the whole department, the lunchroom balcony, where she spent many an hour smoking, visiting, getting away from work. Also, the funniest thing she ever did in her whole life was from this balcony, where up there she jumped off and had to land in the bushes because she locked herself out, and it made me laugh. But Jackie, I wish you weren't leaving. But then again, we'll spend time having lunch and drinking adult beverages. So good luck on your retirement. You will be missed.
It's a celebration. Celebrate good times. Come on. Let's celebrate. Come on now.
201. Okay, you're not 201, Jared. 203. I just went blank. 203, 1086. That was Jared. Come on, Jared.
Station 4, you got an open mic.
And 227, just be advised. Station 42 just had a hit and run that occurred on the northwest corner in their city off of Newland and Slater. They're advising the suspect's vehicle was a gray Nissan Sentra. Male driver, plate of 5 whiskey, Charlie Zulu 330. Unknown DOT on the vehicle.
Jackie, it's not Zuzu, it's Zulu.
Hey Jackie, I'm gonna miss you. You've been a great dispatcher. Do you remember that day that I pressed my emergency button, I think 3, 4, I think it was even 5 times?
Albrecht! I gotta hurry! Rowan, you got the Albrecht! Albrecht! You got the toilet? You got the toilet? Oh, shoot.
God damn it! These people! I can't believe all these people calling 911. Oh, hi, doll. Love you, Jackie.
Hi, Jackie. Hey, congratulations on retirement. You know, it's the life where every day is Saturday, or at least that's what they claim. I'm still waiting for that to happen. But it is a life where you get to hang out on the patio a lot, you know, drink coffee, and have your dogs come up and lick you and demand that you throw the ball for them, that sort of thing. So anyway, well deserved. And so enjoy the next chapter in your life. God bless.
Well, rather, Billy's retired feet. Hey, I just heard a rumor that you are retiring. I just wanted to say congratulations. You have earned it. Some of my fondest memories at Fountain Valley PD was walking in the dispatch and flirting with you. I mean exchanging professional police information with you professional dispatchers in dispatch, although I like the word flirting better. Hey, you've spent many years in that blue room, so now that you're retiring, you could spend more time with your toes in the water and your ass in the sand. Congratulations on your retirement. Love you, Billy.
Jackie, or should I say Jacka? Remember our gecko we named after you? Anyway, when I retired, you gave me a framed saying that said, forever friends share a lasting treasure of memories never forgotten. You've never been forgotten. Much laughter and love, treasured friend.
Jackie, I can't believe it's already time for you to retire. I'm not really looking forward to this, and I'm not quite prepared for you to go yet. I'm actually thinking that maybe you should reschedule and make it a more convenient time for all of us. But I know that's not really going to work out, but I'm going to miss you nonetheless. And I was thinking back over all the years that we've been here together, and I remember the very first day you started, I was back in the bureau with, or I should say back in the lab with Bill Ryan, and we were working on trying to get the red eye out of your photo ID so you'd have a decent photo ID. I was just thinking, who is this girl? She's got so much energy. You know, it's going to be a change. Here at the department. But anyways, years and years later, obviously you've made a great impact on our agency, and you're such a good friend to me, and I'm gonna miss you dearly, but I will definitely see you around. So I love you and happy retirement. Bye-bye.
Hey Jackie, I popped in. I heard you're gonna retire and become old people like me. So I hope you enjoy your retirement. It's way better than you thought, and we the people wish you a great retirement.
Rick, wake up.
What time is it?
After 11.
Oh, it's Sunday morning. Let me sleep a little bit.
It's Wednesday.
Oh, retirement is wonderful. Jackie, hey, congratulations on your retirement. Well deserved. I loved working with you all those years. You're a great dispatcher. And really enjoy your retirement. It is wonderful. Love you. Bye. Give me another 15 minutes.
Jackie, you are one crazy broad, and I'm going to miss you. Let's go grab a smoke.
Jackie, you better check your bag before you leave. You might not have something.
I'm Jackie, girl. Congratulations on your 15 years at Fountain Valley. I hear you live in the city, all right? So if you come here and beat 8, don't cause any problems, all right? This is Officer Atkins wishing you and congratulating you on 15 years at Fountain Valley Police Department, all right? Take care. We love you, girl.
For fuck's sake, Jackie, here's your iced tea from Del Taco, extra ice and lemon, just like you like it.
Friend, this is unbelievable. I miss you already, but I transferred 911 to your cell.
Bye, Jackie. Thank you for your service.
Bye, Jackie. Thank you again.
All right, Jack. Happy retirement. Many happy returns.
Bye, Jackie. Congratulations. Thank you.
Bye, Jackie. Enjoy your retirement.
Bye, Jackie. You're the best. We love you, and I wish everybody else could be like you.
Oh. Hey, Jackie. I love you. Hope the best for you. Enjoy your retirement.
Jackie, happy birthday, and enjoy your retirement. It's fun.
Happy birthday, birthday twin. Enjoy your retirement. Have fun.
Jackie, sorry for the 8 years driving you crazy with a couple of the pursuits over the radio. I hope you enjoy your retirement, and we're going to miss you.
Jackie, take care of yourself. Thank you for being kind and helping me through this.
Good luck in a well-deserved retirement, Jackie. Thanks for sharing your last short time year with me.
Jackie, happy retirement, happy birthday, and I'll take that apology on your behalf for Brian over here. He is very contrite about that too also. But anyways, happy birthday, enjoy your retirement, and we're gonna miss you. Take care.
Hey, Miss Jackie, enjoy your retirement. Congratulations, and thank you for being a sweet.
Jackie, congratulations on your retirement. Happy birthday. Thank you for all you've done for this department, and wish you the best.
Jax, love you, girl. Enjoy retirement. Had good times. Godspeed.
Jackie, been a blast. Been a ride. Hope you enjoy your retirement.
Jackie, we're going to miss you so much.
Oh, dear, Jackie. What are we going to do without you here? Ah, fuck it. I'm going for a puff.
To last throughout the years.